వందేహం శ్రీగురు శ్రీయుత పదకమలం.
విభు మీన్స్ ది సుప్రీం, ది గ్రేటెస్ట్. విభుం, వీఆర్ అను, వీఆర్ ద స్మాలెస్ట్, అండ్ కృష్ణ ఇస్ ది బిగ్గెస్ట్. కృష్ణ ఇస్ ఆల్సో బికాస్ వీఆర్ పార్ట్ అండ్ పార్సెల్ ఆఫ్ కృష్ణ, దేర్ ఫార్ కృష్ణ ఇస్ బోత్ ది స్మాలెస్ట్ అండ్ ది బిగ్గెస్ట్. వీఆర్ సింప్లీ స్మాలెస్ట్, but Krishna is both. Krishna, Vibhu, greatest means all-inclusive. In the great, if you have got a big bag, you can hold so many things. In small bag, you cannot do that. So Krishna is Vibhu. He includes the time, past, present, future. He includes everything. And he is everywhere. That is Vibhu. Vibhu, all pervading. Krishna is everywhere. Annantarastham paramanuchayantarastham. In the Brahma Sanghita it is said. The Krishna, because without Krishna, the matter cannot develop. The scientists, the atheist scientists, they say the life comes out of matter. That is nonsense. No. Matter is one energy of Krishna and spirit is another energy. The spirit is superior energy and the matter is inferior energy. The matter develops when there is superior energy. Just like this country, America, the same America was 200 years ago or 300 years ago, the land. But it was not developed. But because some superior living entities from Europe came here, now America is so much developed. Therefore, the cause of development is the superior energy. The inferior energy, there are so many vacant land lying still, just like in Africa, Austria. They are called undeveloped. Why undeveloped? Because the superior energy, living entity, has not touched it. As soon as the superior energy, living entity, will touch it, the same land will develop so many factories, houses, cities, roads, cars, everything, as we can develop. Therefore, the conclusion is that the matter cannot develop out of itself. No, that is not possible. The superior energy must touch it. Then it will be acting. There are so many machines. That is matter, inferior energy. Unless an operator comes to touch the machine, it will not act. First-class motor car, very costly motor car, machine, but unless a driver comes, it will stand for millions of years there. There is no use. This common sense is lacking. The matter cannot work independently unless the superior energy, living entity, touches it. This is common sense. So how these rascal scientists say that life develops from matter? No. How it can be concluded? There is no such instances. They falsely say they do not have sufficient knowledge. So these universes, they have also developed on account of Krishna's presence. Therefore, Brahma Sanghita says, Annantarastham paramanuchayantar. They're studying now atoms. So many things are going on. Electrons, protons. Why? Because the Krishna is there. This is really science. So Krishna has no past, present, future. He is eternal time. He has no beginning. He has no end. And he is equal to everyone. Samam charantam, simply we have to prepare ourselves to see Krishna, to understand Krishna. That is the business of Krishna consciousness. Thank you.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama.